Hello and welcome to OKM Detectors. My name is Stefan, and today I invite you on a treasure hunt with the OKM Rover C4. The Rover C4 is our bestseller and treasure hunt's favorite. This unit and all other OKM devices are handmade and manufactured here in this building in Altenburg, Germany. The Rover C4 is the best choice for you if you're interested in treasure hunting, cavity detection, and natural gold prospection. So let's pack our stuff now for the treasure hunt. We take the standard probe for 3D ground scan and magnetometer. There's a second measuring probe, the super sensor. The super sensor can also be used for 3D ground scan and magnetometer, like the standard probe, but can also be used for pinpointer and mineral scan. We have the control unit with touch screen, internal battery and multiple languages. Bluetooth headphones. USB flash drive with our software Visualizer 3D Studio Standard Edition, together with a Windows notebook to analyze our scans, and all the information we need, like quick start guides, device passport, and guarantee card. We've just arrived at our final destination for our treasure hunt. First of all, we will prepare the scan field with those markers to perform all of our scans with the OKM Rover C4. We have now prepared the scan field with our markers and now we'll perform the first scan with the OKM Rover C4. To do so, we will use the standard probe and use the magnetometer operating mode. We're using the operating mode magnetometer to eliminate the scan field from trash, such as nails or wires. Thank you. We have just performed the magnetometer scan and eliminated the scan field from trash like nails and cans. And the LED orbit of the Rover C4 has also visualized the magnetometer scans. Now the scan field is empty from trash, so we go back and perform our 3D ground scan. We've just finished our 3D ground scan, so now let's analyze it and see whether we have found some treasure. I've just transferred the data from the Rover C4 to the notebook into our software visualizer 3D studio. Now we can analyze the 3D ground scan. Here you see a cavity with an entrance in green color. Additionally, we see some sort of an iron object with a depth of more than 6 meters. You can also have a look in the 3D view where you can see exactly the depth and the location of the object. If you're interested in further information how to analyze the scans in our software, please go to our YouTube channel or our website to get more information on it. Now, knowing where the object and the cavity is, we will use our super sensor and the pinpointer mode to find the exact location of the target in our scan field. So let's have a look. The super sensor is now installed. The computer is connected to the Rover C4 for the data transfer, and we will now use the pinpointer mode to find our target. Additionally, the Rover C4 offers the option of the mineral scan. The mineral scan will help you to find natural gold reserves underground. So let's have a look now and perform our scan. We just performed our mineral scan and will now transfer the data to the computer to analyze whether we have some natural gold here in this scan.